Great moments are born from great opportunity. And that's what you have here tonight, boys. That's what you've earned here tonight.
Either we heal now as a team, or we will die as individuals.
From the soles of your feet, with every ounce of blood you've got in your body, lay it on the line until the final whistle blows. And if you do that, you cannot lose.
You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him.
Whether or not you win this thing, you've got to decide how you're gonna walk out of here when it's all said and done.
Being perfect is not about that scoreboard out there. It's not about winning. Being perfect is about being able to look your friends in the eye and know that you didn't let them down because you told them the truth. And that truth is that you did everything that you could. There wasn't one more thing that you could have done. Can you live in that moment? If you can do that, gentlemen, then you're perfect.
This cannot be a team of common men. Because common men go nowhere.
Listen, this is Guy Fieri, Ian, number 36 cousin, all the way out in California, giving a big shout out. And I got one thing to say. All in, Rough Riders.
Yeah. Roughriders.
I'm not afraid.
Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me.
I'll get you there.
We'll be right back. a dogfight when the whistle blows. Got the colors right, all high and tight, straight up ready to roll. We've been grilling and chilling since 9 o'clock. It's kickoff time, so give them the rock. And this place is gonna explode. From the nosebleeds to the 50-yard line, everybody's ready for one heck of a time. So out of back, hey, from the stands, oh, if you're big-time game day football fans, just scream, hey, your team, oh, they're big and bad and they're mean. It's a blast, son, it's a pass, a touchdown dance in the end zone grass. Let out a howl if you feel like you got it. If you love your football, then holler, holler back. All week waiting on today. Good grub, cold suds, watching cheerleaders shake. They're rocking tail feathers in any kind of weather, putting on a show. From the north to the south, east to west, it's an all-out throwdown, prove who's best. It's on, so let's go. Cause he's dropping back and he's going deep. So everybody out here, just get up. Football fans, just scream, hey, your team, oh, they're big and bad and they're mean. It's a blast, turn, it's a pass, a touchdown dance in the end zone grass. Let out a howl if you feel like you gotta. If you want some football, then holler, holler back. Come on, holler back from the stands. If you're big time game day football fans, just scream for your team.
Every one of you. You were meant to be here tonight.
This is your time. Now go out there and take it.
I want you to put each other in your hearts forever. Because forever is about to happen here in just a few minutes.